is Archie Maddan, and I'm a barrister practicing in housing and local government law. I'm delighted to have been invited to speak at the Premier Property Club event at Canary Wharf on the 27th of February. I will be speaking about the law and regulation governing houses in multiple occupation. In particular, I will be discussing recent developments in licensing, minimum room size standards, and the imposition of confiscation orders under the Proceeds of Crime legislation. Anyone involved in owning or managing houses in multiple occupation really does now need to understand the rules affecting these types of property and what should be done to ensure that lettings remain lawful. I'm also looking forward to hearing from others attending the event about their experiences of the growing regime of regulation affecting houses in multiple occupation.